Okay. Am I recording now? Yeah, okay. Sorry about this, guys. I haven't recorded in forever. Let's get this going. This is gonna be a 20-minute video. Episode 24 of the Minecraft Xbox Edition Let's Play. Pwn some bitches. We just pwned some bitches. Yes, we did. Just trying to save up on some inventory. Okay, the plan for today is to. Shit, I forgot to turn off that. I was freaking. This is what I did off camera. I moved the stairs that were somewhere over here to here. Cleared this out, finished the oak tree farm. Okay. Finished that. Need to tweak it eventually, because zombie chasing us. Hopefully he's not smart enough to get in the door. If so, it's not that big of a deal. I could take care of it. Since I got some wood on me, I need to crafting table. Need to put a craft table in here. Cause today we're gonna do the freaking room. Shit, if I could think what I was gonna do now. I need to put all this miscellaneous stuff that I don't really need at the moment in here. And I need to grab all this wood. This is some shit I did off camera to help kind of repair to finish this up. Because we need to get this room, this house, or building, or whatever. I don't know. I can't freaking think right now. It's like 3:17 in the morning. Where I'm at. I got done live stream about maybe almost an hour or two ago of zombies. So yeah, I'm a little tired right now. So I'm kind of rushing this episode, but I haven't recorded in forever. And it's been a while since I think I had a 1080p video. As long as it's working right, we'll be okay. And I hope I did not do all this work for nothing. And repairing for it to fuck up. When I could have done it off camera. If it does happen. Shouldn't. Got a pretty good graphics card. Intel Core i5 processor. Should handle it. 8 GB of RAM. Should handle it. With no problem. Okay. You take some of these. Okay, I'll just take 3 stacks. It ain't gonna kill me. Come on, let's. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it this way. I'm kind of speed building, kind of rushing on this because I want to get this done in one video. Hopefully. And I need a good mining too, off camera. Might get shot at, by the way. It's the only annoying thing when you're speed building when you mess up. shit. Trying to get a lot done in 20 minutes for you guys. Hopefully I don't get shot at and get killed by my own skeletons I'm gonna kill at the end of the episode. Just for the XP. I need to make an off switch for this. But we need to get to the end. Not the end, but the nether for that. So we can get the glowstone lamps or whatever. Shit, I made too many fucking for those. Okay. Grab some more oak. This is what the walls are gonna be made out of. Oak. Floor is gonna be made out of this. Grab the rest of the oak. And some more of these. Not needed. I'm gonna make some steps. Don't need that many steps, but just make a little bit extra. Got that done. Whatever, I'll build over that. Alright guys, I think this is gonna be very nice of a looking, well, for our XP grinder. Be a pretty good looking XP grinder, if I don't mind saying myself. I don't think it's exactly right, but we can fix that over time. You just be coming down, but do. On your business type of thing. It's not that big of a deal. That could be fixed in the future. There's gonna be probably some updates done to this building. Anyhow, it's a big of a deal. Okay. That's good. I'm gonna do this all glass except for this back row right here for now. I don't feel like dealing with that today. I'll just surprise that being done for you guys in an episode. Scary for it to be dark. I'm gonna do myself a favor. Avoid a disaster. Oh shit. And avoiding a disaster here. Okay, I'm gonna knock out this wall. Get this done in oak. Just trying to hurry up, get this much of this done as possible. And depending on how much is left, then I might not do that on camera. That part. And at some point, start to expect some of the mountains, like this mountain that this whole area is at, to start disappearing sometime over time. Expect that to be, start to be gone. So if I start to get back into doing this series again, as much as I started when I started doing YouTube with this channel, from like episode one, then expect to see more. They need to get Doku Craft on board, so we can freaking actually have a badass texture pack, or Fateful. Or make something very, very, very close to Fateful. So I miss Fateful. Being able to play Fateful. I got Fateful texture pack on my PC. God damn it, I fucked that up again. Shit, I spent 10 minutes already. We got 8 minutes left. Fuck. Fucked that up. There we go. But yeah, I had a fail attempt today. Well, in my last stream I did. So I'm a little pissed off about that. Made up to 87 on zombies. I'm not gonna lie though, that is pretty good though. For now, I'm not playing in a while. Tomorrow or something like that, or sometime when I get around to it or get time to. One of the episodes might be a mining episode. Or during the live stream, I might spend about 30 minutes of mining. Towards the end. Sorry if I don't talk much, I just don't know what the hell to talk about. It'll probably come natural to me eventually. I got enough oak for this. And hopefully enough freaking, if I can think today. Birch, yeah. That's the name of the wood we're using for this. Sorry, I cannot think of some shit when I'm on camera. One recording. I don't know, it's probably just the part of me that's just a little bit nervous. Who knows? I'll probably go a little bit longer for you guys. Oh, shit. Oh, little bastard. I don't even think I've heard that song. Come on. Shit. I might adjust my audio levels too for my game so you guys can hear a little bit more game volume but still hear me over it. It's something else I gotta do too eventually. Alright. We'll take this on though. All right. I can fill that in right here. I'm gonna make this look right. There we go. Okay, I got a wall I need to fix. There's that. Okay, I'm gonna go build another pickaxe. Make another one or two pickaxes. Where's my wood at? Not my wood, but my iron. Did we finish it? Shit, it's... See, that's the thing. It's been so long since I've been on here. I forgot if we finished the storage unit or not. Okay. Don't need this right now. Don't need this right now. So that'll give me time for that. I can move that up in here. I can make this the cobblestone chest. So I'm gonna need six. Here. Yeah, okay, I got enough. All right, here we go. We'll put that back down there. Get ourselves another stack of that down there. But I don't mind saying so myself. I think I built a pretty nice looking simple house. I could make it probably look better, but I don't feel like it. I'm just gonna put a block there. Is there that makes it look... Okay. The freaking 20 minutes is up. I'm gonna go on a little bit longer. Because I wanted to go on a little bit longer for you guys. And then after I get these videos up... Well... Uploaded. Not that I thought about being able to speak it right. Since I'm recording, didn't fuck that up. Once I get done with this, I think I'm gonna upload it when I get up. I'll get ready to upload it. Oh no, I'll upload it when I go to bed. And then, it should be up when you guys, because I don't know how long it's gonna take. I never uploaded a new video since I got new internet. So I don't know how fast a 20, 30 minute video, something like that, will download. Not download, but upload. I want to use my diamond pickaxe right now because we do need to get more diamonds, so I do need to do more mining. I'll work the time out for that. Hopefully this looks pretty good. There is going to be a little bit of a massive storage unit. Well, storage for this, for bones and arrows. Bows and arrows. Which that reminds me, we got a lot of skeletons down there that we're going to be killing. I think I'm going to kill them all off, put a half slab down there, and let some flow up, and then see how that works out. Okay. I don't know why I didn't do this off camera, some of this. Oh, I knew I'd judge about how many pickaxes I'd probably need, iron ones, to do this big of a distance. But not probably a complete one for the roof. I'm gonna try to knock out most of this building part. I could do the storage unit, get it started, and show you how that's gonna roll. Or about two or three rows, some shit like that. So I'm gonna do five, six rows or some shit like that. Bows and arrows and bones. Alright. Almost got this done. This part at least. And right about 25 minutes, usually about around, I think, where I used to record for about that long. Did they seriously spawn in again? But I think a half slab is what you're going to put it down right there for that. What are the fan noises you might hear? I apologize for that. One, you got my computer. I'm gonna look something up. I know there was a computer company that builds custom computers for you. I forget what website it was. But the computer I did decided I wanted to build. It was expensive. It was about $3,000. I wanted to build a computer. A very overkilled computer, but nice case and everything. They were talking about over $3,000. About $3,000 and something dollars. That was with an Intel Core i7 processor, 32 gigabytes of RAM, liquid cooling system thing, Blu-ray CD drive. I'm trying to think of all the parts. 32 gigabytes of RAM. The best graphics card you can get. Someday I will have that computer. If YouTube starts to do pretty good, if my YouTube channel starts doing pretty good, then I think I will build that computer. I forget what kind of case I picked out for it, but it was a really nice case. That's all I'm going to say about that. Damn, it's gonna take forever. I don't know how some YouTubers get this much work done in one episode. Or gets more work done than this. I think they skip ahead or some shit. Like, alright, you see guys, see what I'm doing with this, and then you skip ahead. I'm not that good at it. I don't do editing, really. So this is basically a raw take. Or unedited episodes. Until I get good at editing, try and cut clips and shit like that out, then it won't be edited. Hopefully most of that's dirt, I hope. I can't remember if it's gonna be or not. You ain't gonna see that. Yeah, I think it is. Yes, better enjoy this episode. Hopefully, I'll put it on a browser. I think. Upload it that way. Damn, this is gonna take forever. Shit, I didn't even finish placing this time. I'm trying to move that fast. And then you got some bugs they need to fix on this. I do believe there's an update probably like a few days ago. But I don't remember. I'll do fix that off camera. Shit, go down my steps. I think I'm almost moving fast, too fast for this game to handle it. For the Xbox to handle. Sorry for not talking much, I'm just trying to concentrate on getting this done, guys. There's a lot of stuff we gotta get done, hopefully before episode 100. I know we're only at 24, but still, we're getting there. Ow, just broke my legs. Damn, I'm gonna be tired if I don't get to bed soon. I need to hurry up. We're already at 31 minutes. It's gonna be a long ass episode. I wish I knew how to split this into two parts. I hope this fucking uploads fast. Well, I might do the rest of this off camera, some of this. Fuck it. Yeah, it's all done. I think I might not do the rest of this off camera. I think I might finish this on camera. Do it during the live stream of the next episode, which will be episode 25. Damn, I hope when I watch this back tomorrow, I'm gonna kind of skip through to make sure it's all working. Perfectly fine. God damn it. My fingers are moving too fast before my brain can think. Because my fingers are trained. My hands are trained for playing this game. Because I used to play it so damn much when it came out on the Xbox. Then I moved to the PC when I finally was able to get an account. Pay for an account on the PC. which was when I was able to get my own, very own first gaming computer. Which all it needed was a graphics card and had been a very beast-ass computer. Kind of like this one, but better processor, and instead of it being 8 gigabytes of RAM, it'd be a step up from this computer that I got. Which I wish I could have got, wish I could have bought that one, but that was like $200 or $300 more. Fuck that, I already spent like $600 on the computer. I don't know why I just started talking about computers when I play Minecraft. I just got a lot of shit on my mind when I start recording sometimes, and then I don't know what to talk about. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoy this really long ass video. Cause I'm really speed building on this. I don't think I'm going as fast as I could. But the faster I go, if I go faster than this, that means more fuck ups we're gonna have. I'm gonna finish this part and then kill the zombies. And I'll do the rest in episode 25. I think like big builds like this, I'll do a lot of work in live stream episodes. Broke my legs again. God damn, 40 minute video. And then a live stream on top of that tomorrow. Then I gotta record a video. And I hope people enjoy these videos. This is gonna be the last long episode for a while. Besides for the live stream ones, which I might do every other day or every once in a while, or when we get a big build that we need to do. Because some of my live stream Minecraft videos need to start being with subscribers that actually have microphones. I'm not trying to be rude, I want to play with all subscribers, but it's nice when you can actually talk to them though. Lit up enough. That'll be fixed later. Yeah, I need to test this out. Do I have a half slab on me? Yes. This is how efficient this is. It's gonna be, I think, even more efficient now for sure. Once I get once I get it set up right. Nothing that don't help when you got these ones spawning armor and shit like that. Shit, that almost gave us enough to enchant some armor. Okay, let's see how that does. I need to beat Dragon's Universe 1 again. Okay. We got some coming up. Hopefully we got some of armor. We'll find out if about 21 or 22 and a half, it's one of those two. That's too far of a drop for some. No, that's not even far enough. Let's see here, I'm gonna have to drag this out like one or two. I wanna fix this now. So you guys might almost get a 50 minute video. Unless that fixes it right there. I forget. I fixed it once in the PC one. And somehow I managed to fuck that up in the video tutorial I watched. And kind of customized it my first time when I first made one of these. Okay, I guess some. Hopefully this works. If only one dies every once in a while, every two or three, I'll be fine with that. Because eventually, if you sit there long enough, you get enough. If they don't die in there, fine. That's good. How the fuck was that one still at 2 hearts? That's something else I did not understand at all. Let's hope I've solved that. Okay, that one in armor. I hate the ones in armor. I just want to kill those ones. That's how I'm gonna leave that for now. I think that's gonna be what we wanted at. Okay. I thought we named that dog. Spare wrinkles. Daisy. Hey, Sprinkle and Daisy. And there's a kid because they fucked. LOL. Hey. Shit. I forget. Oh, we can't make any armor yet. And I keep forgetting. I need to move my ores back up there to get everything labeled and finished down there. I need to move some shit. I'll get this shit organized during the stream. Because I seriously need to end this. This is almost like a freaking live stream recording. It's gonna take a decade to upload. And I hope this recording doesn't have no fuck ups either. Fuck, you need to have Lapis Lazuli. Or Lapis, I can't pronounce that shit. Do I even have any fucking Lapis? Fuck. This war has some Lapis. Somewhere. There's Lapis. Hopefully I get good enchantments. I don't think it takes level 30 anymore. Projectile protection 3, I'm breaking 2, thorns 1. I don't care what it gets right now. Okay, we do not have a freaking helmet. Damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's almost an hour long episode. This is probably gonna take a decade. But get ready for this. Enchanted iron. You almost don't even see it. that it's glowing. Yeah, you didn't understand it still. I guess you could say that adds to our protection. I just want to fix this real quick, this bothered me. Sorry I'm being quiet, I'm just concentrating on this. I guess all said and done, this is not bad. We got this done, might have got the kill system completely solved, pretty good enough for now. Probably be updated down the road, but yeah. This was episode 24, I hope you enjoyed the about 50 something minute long video. I wasn't planning on playing that long, let's see how long it. It is 4:08 a.m. in the morning. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, and leave a like and a comment. A like and a comment. And whoever leaves a comment on any of my videos that I ever come back and see that hasn't been on the fan or subscribers. Well, leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe. And that will get you on the wall. But if you don't leave a comment, that won't get you on the wall because I can't tell who subscribed. I could tell if somebody did subscribe, but they won't be able to be on the wall then. But, yeah. Until then, I'll see you guys tomorrow in a live stream whenever the hell I get around to doing a live stream if I get to. If not, I'll try to make sure I get a video up for you guys. Of Minecraft episode 25 tomorrow. Till then, I'll see y'all later. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It helps out a lot. See ya. Shit. I totally fucked up, guys. I hit the. Oh shit, I'm on there. I totally really fucked up. I pushed the live stream button. I'm such an idiot. I swear. Guys, I swear. I'm such an idiot sometimes. And I'm moving the trigger with my foot. Not my foot, but my leg. I'll see y'all later.